did against it. It created like a big explosion effect or something like that. But for some reason, it didn't destroy it despite the explosion effect. So it just moved on being like, oh yeah, whatever. And
Dang.
yeah, so then I wandered around the station for such a long time thinking like, shit, what do I have to do to, move the elevator? And then when I finally came back to the room, I realized, oh, wait a minute, there's still a computer standing. Oh, it's that sword shocking time.
Hello, you. Delicious candy. You seriously in here or what? No kill. Can you still see in here?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Ah, level R reactor, that's where it's from.
Engineering group has started plan B. We made it down to the reactor level. All we have to do is get into the reactor core and set the reactor to self-destruct. Self-destruct signal from Earth. Start the countdown as soon as the switch is wrong. Once we're done, we're heading up to the flight deck and escaping this ticking time bomb in the life pod.
My children are the fruits of so much imagination and labor. Living beings with the speed and efficiency of machines. But I must strive further to serve life. I will devastate Earth's cities with my laser, then alter those left alive with my mutagen virus. Humanity is on the verge of a new era. I, Shodan, am its new god. Am its new god. And you,
my children, are my avenging angels.
Fucking hell.
Then alter those left alive with my mutagen virus. Humanity is on the verge of a new era. I, Shodan, am its new god. Am its new god. And you,
my children, are my avenging angels.
Searching.
I'm gonna die.
detailed finding confetti from the New Year's party floating around the test area. But gravity research is going well. We'll be using the Northeast Lab to set up the zero-G equipment and continue testing. This area will be off-limits to general.
Shield generators ready. Radiation shields activated.
Why? Come on, man. Fuck. Was it EMP? When I have frag, EMP. Okay. Showdown. Nice! Cheating in so many fucking ways! God fucking damn it, man! Fuck you, Shota! Stop unleashing your shit on me! piece of shit game. Fuck. Of course, it only takes one shot, man. On your shit here. Yes! The save point! Life! Nice. I'll disable your ass.
Cyborg conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. Literally panicked. Oh, I can't enter there. Bitch, I need that. Yeah. Now it even pees that too. It's stupid.
Shepherds, elevated beings synthesized from the crew and Citadel's robot servants. Machines imbued with life. Flesh remade in my image. Diego debases himself before me out of fear. Through his authority, I shall extend my influence over the crew.
He shall be my prophet, and they will be my disciples.
Creepy voice. Nice to listen to. Nice. Noted. My little thumping one goes down. Let's go. Wee! Down and go. Okay, what did I just unlock? Yeah! Fuck you. I want my full health.
No health for you.
Yay. Actually, it's fucking amazing here.
Why did you use it?
I chose to come to the premiere.
And I was hella off. So I gotta go all the way back for this part. Sure, there was a elevator there if I remember correctly. They scared me. Destroying lasers, safety array. God damn it. I literally just saw it. Maybe. Jonah shows precedent, strike against Earth, mutants, lock laser with shields.
Althea, I figured out where the laser is pointed. Earth! If we can contain the energy from the laser somehow, maybe the X-22 from Gamma? Would that get the shield generators to full power? What about the overwrites? To map this out.
Well, I got nothing. God damn! I'm gonna die. We're gonna die. Ah! Candy.
More candy, less gorilla.
Nope. Room for it. Fucking dense, let's get the fuck out of the way. think it was maintenance. Christ, man.
Jared, you hear about this new viewing room up on Exec Deck? People are buzzing about seeing it, but what's to see? Spreadsheets displayed in ultra-high definition? Hit me up if you have any hints.
Just in case I miss anything.
You missed something.
No. Hello, Loaf. Clearly gotta be precise. Bitch. Come on! Bruh. that's way too much. At least give it to me there. so happy I saved. Hello, Chelsea. Totally not disturbing. What you want, my little dumpling? Ooh, chunky.
Door locked. No maintenance necessary.
Zach's like it that way. That room is meant for everyone. There'd be tickets and more seats. It's in my own name, and we ain't invited.
Conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
I'm gonna die.
As always. Gruelda. Gruelda never changes.
Respawn manually activated, so.
Door locked. No maintenance necessary. Door locked. No maintenance necessary.
Damn it, of course they would have spawned in another one.
Door locked. No maintenance necessary. Door locked. No maintenance necessary.
God, we tried. We tried to stop this insanity. Let us be remembered for our courage. Amen.
relay functioning correctly.
Is it though? Is it really?
Power diverted to level R. Door locked. No maintenance necessary.
Finally, now I can go back to where I was supposed to go. I was trying to find this whole entire time. And now that I got lost, now I gotta find my way back to where I'm supposed to go. Fucking shit. How I like and hate this game at the same time. Let's see, now you don't have a key.
I would like and hate this raptor at the same time.
I'm literally gonna have to be running around exploring every nook and cranny again. Parabay, I would say it was over here. Wait, no, it was a recycling station, where is it? Okay, straight. Then left. Oh, that was a waste, but oh well.
If you take the elevator down to the reactor level, there's a thingy, what's it called? A healing bed there, where you can heal up for free.
I'll go back to it. Damn it.
Good job, Rilla. By the way, I would recommend not destroying these, they only make the radiation worse.
Oh, really?
Puzzle solving time of Grilla.
Yeah, watch me take so incredibly long.
Well, you see that plug goes over there, and then you got it.
Okay, here, hold it. Ugh, I just seen myself in my bed.
Justing yourself in my flop.
Yeah, anyways, let's see. We gotta get through here, so let's go with two here. No, that's a one. That should literally give it to me right there. Fuck off. Oh wait, here's another one. Nope, it's too much. How much is this one? Is it two or one? God damn it. It's one. It's one. This one's two, so I'll take that one out. I just need two. Damn. Actually, hold it. That one out. Cocksucker. God, just a bit over. I was just doing that randomly. Like, my brain wasn't even functioning, it was on autopilot.
Well, yeah, I was literally gonna say Grant and Nadiz's periphery just kept on trying around till it eventually works.
Basically!
It's pretty much the case for all the puzzles you work on.
So, if it works, it works! Don't be trying to make me look bad!
Can I get an upgrade for the laser here in this level somewhere? Or in the, yeah, in this part of the level?
Wait, you somewhere. Got to this part already?
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah, pretty much this part is where I left off. I like this level rather. But yeah.
Ah, you get to come here. My frame rate when there's so much blood.
I guess I have to optimize the chips a little bit still.
Oh, there goes all my bullets.
Rapier slash him.
Six, was it? No, I said six, or was it five? Five. Ah, oh, Rapier, that's his name. Sounds so weird when you said it.
Why, what did it sound like to you?
Rapier, just Rapier.
But just like with the normal melee weapon, you can also do like a heavy charge up attack with the rapier.
My sword is all flaccid.
Yeah, it uses energy. You wanna keep track of that? Yeah. Like each slash uses energy, and since you run out of energy, well.
Come at me, Dacto. Let's go. Fight me. How do I get down?
You can drop down onto the boxes.
It's Star Wars.
Nothing we've been sending has been received. Everything sent to Earth, to friends, family, all of it has been blocked by Shogun. And the messages that did make it, they were altered. Nothing to report, they said.
Damn, fuck you, game. You're gonna fuck me over right there. Ooh, hello. What's this do? Oh. I mean, it is possible.
Yeah.
To get all of them straight?
No, but the one you just had there, like, that one's correct. You have to just jump across.
Platforming. I don't like it.
I don't like you.
Your face doesn't like you.
Oh, the Flagbait 4 service bridge has blown several fuses again. I've set up a temporary relay system in the bay's control room to test which bridge mechanism is causing the overload. Looks like the switches are now causing bridge sections to extend out and retract in, almost randomly. It's not ideal. It'll have to do until we get new fuses in.
Ah. Oh, you got. Bitch. So a spoop. My next enemy before they spawn in. Oh, wait, I was already here. Now why are you making it so darn hard?
What do you mean hard?
Shut up, Matt! You know I don't like using my brain. My brain is poor. Genius! Oh, I am
made needlessly complicated though.
I am a genius!
Sure you are. My genius, here's your reward. You could drop down the mines during a fight.
Yeah, that's what I want to do. That's why I'm just gonna assume she has invisibility frames when she drops down, because you know it's an introduction. Just a quick save.
I'm afraid it's too late.
To save your friends.
Jesus fucking Christ. I mean, I got rid of the body. I don't know if that was supposed to work like that.
Now we get rid of Grilla.
God, man, that was so necessarily hard. Better not have a second phase, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh yeah, more landmines.
It's a weapon mod kit.
I don't even have that gun.
That's for the grenade launcher. You find the grenade launcher in the storage, what's it called, area. I'm surprised they weren't there yet. Was it storage or was it maintenance? One of those two.
We got bigger inventory space. Oh, big. Holy shit, you are bigger. Ah, I can't drop you. I'm wondering if I should get rid of my pistol.
Bob, too.
Yellow.
Move the rapier up to the 4th slot there, and then you can equip the shotgun.
Jeez, I'm just stealing this woman's snacks. She has been surviving on candy bars. How do I activate my module? Do I have to go someplace to actually install it?
You need the, what's it called, the actual weapon to install the weapon mod kit on.
Oh.
Like, yeah, the one you just picked up there is for the grenade launcher, but you, well, don't have the grenade launcher yet, despite the fact that you should technically already have it, but I guess you weren't in the storage area yet or whatever?
In this area? No.
Well, usually the storage area is what you want to go to before the flight deck here. But, well.
Would have probably made the boss fight a lot easier.
Hmm.
everything here. That's everything in this area? Yeah.
Still haven't discovered the power station yet.
What, that's on this area right here?
Who knows?
Dick. What? Where's her body?
They probably have to hit a button somewhere else.
One of you guys has to have a key. My man, Joe, that's pretty brutal. Whoop. What the fuck, man? It's not letting me. I don't have to hit a button somewhere. But where is this button?
I'm gonna assume so at least. Like, I literally stopped before this boss fight, so.
Also, basically, you just spoiled it for yourself then? Well, that's a button. Assuming that unlocked the door.
Only one way to find out.
Hey, there it is. Whee! I honestly did not know those were doors. Alright, time to fuck this up. Boots! Expensive energy. Rip. Everything requires energy.
But this is why you always want to make sure you find some of those energy stations, or power stations.
So that's in the bottom floor.
Well, if you don't find it here, like I said, you can just quickly take the elevator back down to a previous level, charge it there and come back up. So at least have something.
This elevator or some other elevator?
Oh yeah, pretty much this one.
So where do I go? Maintenance?
Go to storage. There should be one literally right next to the elevator somewhere, if I remember correctly.
It's a new area.
Oh, well. Then go one extra down or something, maybe.
Going down to maintenance.
And that should be marked on your map, where Ron is.
I mean, I think I never found it.
I mean, you see one right there, that zappy symbol. Left upper side.
Oh, this one?
Of your arrow. No, the other one, left side.
Oh, that one?
Like, that one's closer. Just go there real quick, grab your power, and yeah, go back up.
Oh, I'm so fast. So fast at these boots!
You can disable them, so when you sprint they don't consume power in the meantime.
Oh, really? How do I disable them? What button?
Inventory. And then on the right side you just click on the boots to disable them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So now you sprint normally without consuming energy.
Let's go with storage!
Actually, go to the flat deck first and jump across the thingy.
Imagine that you just like shoot the elevator and it just gets disabled.
Roll credits, protagonist died in the elevator.
Oh, I don't. Go outside?
Well, do the jumping thing again. If I remember where it was.
One thing I hate about this game, it's a mess.
You probably just have to do one circle around this area and then you should reach it.
Oh, here's this one.
That's not here. Keep on going.
Medkit.
Oh, that was a power station right there up ahead anyway.
Right here?
Yeah, to the right there was one.
I see it. If we can't trust the pots, then who can we trust?
Can take that radiation negation thingy before and run into the area, it's gonna protect you for a little bit. Like, as long as you see the thingy symbol there, you're protected from radiation.
Better not fucking change. Is that all of them?
Oh, I think so.
There's only one down here. Oh my god. I really hate it as a thing. Ah, so here it is. Got it. Yeah, I'm like taking pictures because I heard you meant that all those numbers that are displayed there, you're gonna need them. So I'm just taking pictures of them. God damn it, it's stupid mechanic right there.
Don't activate them just yet. First go over there to the other side.
So just walk over there or try?
Yeah, just jump over there. Fucking amazing.
You know I don't like platforming, leave me alone.
Alright, from here, activate the boots now.
Oh shit, I have to hold the button. I think. Yeah, I have to hold the button. Ooh, is this from my gun or is it a different gun?
It's a different one. Fuck! I think.
What's this? Nice!
Oh, there's also another thing here. And I can also reliably recharge your energy here.
Okay. Oh, leave that open. Oops. Okay, well, it looks like I think I need one extra area to explore. This part. Mind boat. Alright, so I pretty much explored everything here, destroyed one thing, took a picture of it. Time to go back to the elevator. Come on, you're a hacker, at least vault, man. Even crypto can vault. This one, right? Fucking A, that keeps on scaring me.
Come on, grab some in the horror game.
Apparently the original was, so yeah. Storage is the new area.
Well, it's certainly not a horror game on your end with all the shadows gone, where everything is super bright.
Well, fuck you anyways. Alright, new territory. Da-da-da-da. Ooh, who's? Ah, there's more. Bitch.
Nice.
Quick save! Six command! Alright.
Oh, I see, that's why Gorilla is so interested in friends versus friends, because he can be a furry in that game.
That's none of your concern, shut up.
I know you, Gorilla.
You know nothing, John Sneef. And there's actually a little pyro where you can grow super big.
Of course you like that, of course.
Shut up.
I assume that's something you want to play with me?
If you're interested. I mean, there's a lot of multiplayer where I can just play by myself anyways.
If you want nothing done and everyone's dead tired, why don't we just shove the lift bots out the flight bay dock and move it all by hand instead?
The two eyes and the mouth. We just do one last check since this whole place is a damn maze. Oh yeah, that's the elevator. Why isn't it marking it? Is it marking on my map? No, it does not.
Well, now it's marked.
Oh, then, now, okay, now it's marked.
Hold up. Well, as always, we just put the blame on Gorilla.
Nope. A lot of explosives.
sure about the bots, but I was wrong. I made a move to the plastique in storage one. He came after me, and I barely escaped. The platforms are screwed up now, and I found Wong's body. Bots all over it. Bastards. Gotta find a safe spot. I gotta find that.
I see door opening. Shit. I am so scared. Let's see, what do I have? Do I have any EMP grenades, gas? Oh yes I do. Let's replace you with that. Nope, fuck, I need my berserk. Okay, never mind, that works in my favor. I just wasted my shit. Oh my god, seriously, fucking hallucinations, man.
Really going crazy.
Yep. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And the fourth one already shorted by accident. What kind of station do you say access branches? The maintenance one or the one that...
Recharging station.
Okay. Oh, okay. Now I gotta go backtrack and find that elevator shit. Okay, well, this one's 3. Take a picture of it. 3 or 5, I can't tell.
Oh hey, Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart on PC. On Steam now.
Negative reviews?
No, it will release like 7 weeks, but yeah. Actually releasing it on PC, lol.
Yeah, they're releasing all their future titles on PC, you just gotta make the money on the PS5 exclusive.
Where's MotorStorm?
They need to remake those. Which I hope they do.
Where's Ridge Racer?
Yeah, Ridge Racer.
Oh, Ridge Racer, good.
It's alright. You know, this is like the one time a game Elden Ring actually made me use this map. But yeah, this one's making me use my map a lot.
I have to use the map here and there as well. Maps are very, what it's called, maze-like, so yeah.
Nope, wrong button. Not everything. Man, if only we got paid to recycle. Where? Where? Yourself?
She pulled a girl though.
Hell yeah. Save. I don't know, there's another one in here. I feel like I saw another body in here. No. Aw, oh, the boot upgrade!
No, those are the V1 version. Like, you already picked up the V2 version though. Like, I gotta say, normally you were supposed to come into the storage room here first, but you literally just skipped that one.
Oh, sorry, this game encourages exploration, what'd you expect? What floor am I on? Dude, I don't even know. This place is a maze. I think maintenance? No, not maintenance. I think I already did maintenance. Research? I don't know. It's so confusing, man. Spoopy, let me save first. Multiple doors. Nah, I just came from here.
Scared of.
Well, I don't know what's in the other room, so I'm playing it safe, okay? Why? What's in here?
Girl opened up that one door.
Shut up, you traumatized me.
Scared.
You traumatized me, you bitch.
Resistance needs it.
Here it is, the official announcement. Hot Wheels Unleashed 2 Turbocharged is coming.
Hell yeah.
Debuting October 19th. The vehicles once again just look like the toys instead of like real ones, unfortunately.
Prototype and viral pack in, along with some plastic. The code to storage room 9 is 8. My log recorder was damaged, so I hope you get this.
From the best mode for the upgraded plasma gun there is the second one. Like, it does a decent amount of damage while not consuming too much energy. While the overcharged one does, of course, a big amount of damage. It consumes so much fucking energy. So I personally think you're better off using the second one. I'm sure it's gonna require a couple more shots, but yeah. You have more shots to spare in the long run. But up to you, of course.
You want my dumpling? You want to come in my bed again? You feeling so lonely out there?
Couche, 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 couche. Fine, you wanna fight me, you gotta come to me instead. Ah, yeah. And this is why I save scum.
And this is why Grilda is scum.
Your face.
Grilla has a strong rapier, proceeds to use the weak melee instead.
Happy. Asshole. Let me finish exploring this part first. That was a waste. Who sees me? Oh, it's a landmine.
Fucking cool, eh?
Shut up, man. They have the same sound effect, leave me alone. Man, good thing I didn't save down there. I was able to go down here anyways. Hey!
Stupid.
Shut up your face. Problem, I just gotta... Nice. Ah! Come on, come on, run! Wait. Wait, I got a plan. I got a plan.
Do you know?
Yes, I do. Got chitty. I hit myself.
Oh my fucking god.
Eh, god. I feel like this is gonna dick me over. Does already track them there? I realized. Maybe. I just put it the wrong thing. That's not even the door. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Hello, Rune. Oh, fuck me. Ah! You know what? Fuck it, YOLO. Shut up, why are you making fun of me, man?
You really feel stupid about the things he does.
Because I know it's not a perfect plan. I don't want to lose more health as it already is. Hey, thank you for the rose, by the way. Yeah, they're already being spawned there, or they're already there. I don't have any health, so let's use this. Activate boots. Nope. Eh. Do I have any more lightning? Actually, yeah. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put this. Kill me! And then we can get you.
Be Rick.
Hey. Whatever that shit is. It's yellow.
Mm-hmm.
north. Ray, that's shit. That's a glitch. Definitely need that. Nothing happened. It won't budge. Large storage crate. You let me access it before! The fuck? Ooh, what's this? Literally everything back to central. Them here, I think I have to go right, right, and then left. Actually, here, hold it. The torrent.
Power diverted to level R.
Damn it. So level R. Level R reactor. So, how do we divert power? This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Fucking fine.
Thank you.
Power diverted to level R. Power diverted to level R.
God damn it. How do I divert power? Level R reactor.
So did Grill check himself or did he wreck himself?
Nah, I'm just trying to divert power from the reactors to someplace else, and I don't even know how to do that.
Probably cyberspace or hacking some panel.
I mean, I hacked almost every panel in this room.
Well, then probably hack stuff and then afterwards interact with a button, I will assume, maybe, I don't know. Oh, too bad. Grill doesn't have enough credits.
Oh yeah, this is the reactor core, I totally forgot. Reactor core, F5. Let's replace this first. Thank you. Come on.
For despite the fact that he's immune to the radiation, he still makes those noises.
Like, I need to find a way to turn off that, and yeah.
Well, there's like a there should be like a thing you can insert somewhere. Check downstairs real quick. Like, was there like something you could put into the wall there on the left? Well, I know that you have to grab some. What's it called? You have to grab some. Iode or whatever it is called again? I don't know.
Yeah, right. You have to grab this one right here.
Not the chip. Like, it's like some cylinder shaped thingy that you have to grab and insert somewhere to get rid of the radiation. Or like activate the radiation shielding.
I already activated it.
Oh. Well,
I'm supposed to deactivate it.
Unless it was like in a different area or something. I don't know.
Listen to this, I'm gonna play it again.
Shards, Mark. I need to reschedule. The reactor is spitting out radiation spikes. Some as high as 8 reps. So, no day tonight, continue. Run a diagnostic of CPU nodes.
Yeah, I don't know what you're to do.
Can you run down some of the CPU nodes for me? Well, I'm gonna take a break then. I'll see if I can look it up, cause holy fucking shit, I don't even know what to do.